हेलो एंड वेलकम एवरीबडी, माई सेल्फ सी एम एस संकेत पंडित. सो हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप एवरीबडी इज़ फाइन. एंड यस, द एग्जाम्स आर पोस्टपोन्ड नाउ. मेनी वेयर रिक्वेस्टिंग दैट वाई द एग्जाम्स आर पोस्टपोन्ड, मेनी आर हैप्पी. आई कंडक्टेड अ टेलीग्राम पोल एंड ओवर 50% आर हैप्पी एंड 40-45% आर अनहैप्पी. सो आई थॉट आई शुड कम हियर एंड ट्राई टू मोटिवेट यू एंड टेल यू वॉट माइट बी द प्रोबेबल रीजन. सी, फर्स्ट थिंग इज इंस्टीट्यूट माइट चेंज द पैटर्न अ लिटिल, राइट? नॉट 100% pattern change will be there, but a minor, I think 5-10%, 15% pattern change might be there. They might have got a lot of suggestions. So last time what happened, institute gave mock test, then many students including me told that, sir, this is completely new pattern, the descriptive questions are very much, MCQs are there, so we need to practice. You have given 5-5 question papers, so those who are giving both the groups, they have to solve 8 papers, means 8 into 5, that is 40 question papers, so at least postpone. So this was the thing which was going on in December examination. So I think institute might have seen the last term, and based on the last experience they might have seen that now also we are trying to change the pattern, and now also student might ask for time. So proactively, before releasing the mock test only, to reduce the pressure, they postponed the examination so that you get ample time to practice the mock examination also. This is my personal opinion. There might be other reasons, there might be no reason. But whatever I personally feel, looking at the past trends, I think this is the reason. Because now they might have told ki abhi exam postpone nahi karenge. Then in June end, you people would have requested ki the pattern is changed, now we had prepared with earlier pattern, or some new questions are there, so try to give us a little time. So that's why I think the postponement has happened, I personally feel. And there are also COVID cases are also rising, so that is also another thing. But now people comment that other institutes are conducting. Yes, they are conducting, that is the different thing. But yes, COVID is increasing as per the notification. And what I personally feel about that mock exam, as they have told that a little pattern change will be there, so I think they might have done postponement. And second thing I would like to tell you, you already have prepared well, right? You were ready to write in July. So as soon as the mock exams come, you just make sure that you practice the mock examination and you go and clear the examination, attempt the examination with flying colors. There is no need to get demotivated. I know, because I have also experienced this, that exam postpone, exam postpone, exam cancel, exam postpone. So yes, efficiency is reduced, but how you can maintain the efficiency? By taking a break. You take a break of a week or so, you don't study, you take a break, you enjoy, you watch movies, films, whatever you want, a week or so, and then get back on the track. Because after you see the postponement notification, you feel yaar ab nahi padhna, ye nahi karna, it is natural. So 1 week you give for yourself, and then again you roll back to the studies. And don't worry, exam I don't think will be merged with December. Exam will happen, it's just a little delay, and it is very good because your concepts will be cleared 2 times, 3 times by doing frequent revision, by practicing the mock examination. You will be able to give the examination, and the chances of clearing the examination will be high. So yes, whatever happens, happens for good. Jo bhi hota hai, acche ke liye hota hai. So let's accept and let's see that what was there, why the postponement was there. I told my personal opinion, that just to give you all people the feel of mock exam and all, like earlier term, they might have done, and due to COVID also. So please don't get demotivated. You take a break, you enjoy, and then roll back to studies. Syllabus is same. Don't worry about question paper pattern. There might be changes. क्या कर देंगे? MCQ थोड़ा कम कर देंगे, descriptive बढ़ा देंगे, MCQ numerical के जगह fill in the blank डाल देंगे, reorder level बताओ क्या है, dash option नहीं देंगे. इससे ज़्यादा क्या करेंगे? Syllabus थोड़ी बदल रहे. तो इसका चिंता मत करो कि अरे क्वेश्चन पेपर का पैटर्न क्या होगा, कब बताएंगे, चिंता मत करो. सिलेबस इज सेम, इट्स जस्ट अ माइनर मॉडिफिकेशन विच माइट हैपन. एंड वी विल बी गिवन द टेस्ट ऑल्सो ना, मॉक एग्जाम टू प्रैक्टिस. सो वाई वरी, एंड आई विल ऑल्सो ट्राई टू हेल्प यू कि क्या हुआ है, पैटर्न पहले क्या था, अभी क्या हुआ है, किस पे ज़्यादा फोकस करो. आई ऑलवेज टेल फोकस ऑन MCQs ऑल्सो. आई एम ऑल्सो ट्राइंग टू कम अप विथ मोर MCQs. सो विद इन आई थिंक अ कपल ऑफ वीक्स आई विल गिव यू the new MCQs also. So don't worry, all are with you, and enjoy, relax a little a week or so, and what are the probable dates, Sanket bhai? What do you feel? Kab ho sakta hai exam? So see, the exam was from 27th, so at least 10-15 din to aage jayega, mere ko lagta hai personally. So around August mid you can expect, but you prepare till July end tak ekdam ready ho jana, and in August you can practice only and only mock test. So this is it. Don't get demotivated, don't get worried, क्या होगा क्या नहीं, सब जो भी होगा अच्छा होगा. Just make sure you relax, you enjoy a little, and then roll back to the studies. Okay? This is it. All the best, don't worry.